My name is Fred Kithinzi. I'm the founder and the CEO of Belvadisto. Belvadisto is a performance marketing agency. Today we turned 7 years.
What does 7 years mean? For us, it is a story of relentless grit, joy, tears, survival, adaptation, and even a bit of luck. There's a lot that has gone into it, and I'm most thankful to everyone who's been part of this journey. We have grown individually and collectively. We now have offices in Kenya and Uganda, and partnerships in Rwanda, Tanzania, DRC, Nigeria, Zambia, and even South Africa. The team has grown, we have hired great people, and acquired a decent list of clients, from startups to well-established brands. Our product and service offering is quite diverse and tailored to deliver on ROI. Each and every marketing activity we do is founded on creativity, built on data, and designed to deliver value. We have a young and progressive team. Belva is who we are. We are bold, energetic. We take the lead and deliver value. And adventure is what fuels us. A team that got us into the KPMG Top 100 list of mid-sized companies in Kenya in our fifth year of operation. Quite an accomplishment. When they talk about the best agencies around, I want them to talk about this team. They are the heart and soul of this organization. As we celebrate 7 years, I want to thank my team, my mentors, our clients and partners. I know it's a very difficult time because of COVID-19, but together we shall pull through. I'm thankful to my young family. They've been my rock. I'm thankful to God, absolutely. As you grow in business, in life, you realize there's always a power above, and it's good to have faith. They say 7 is the number of perfection and completion. We are not yet there, but in pursuit of it every day.